need to make sure I put the fuel cap on this time. There. Need to unplug his fencer where I'm going. There. So for some reason, the electric grounds right through this gate. When you touch it, you get lit up. So, yeah, don't really like that. That's why I'm kind of paranoid of, you know, electric fences and stuff like that. But you need them to keep the cows in. Well, here we go. Out to the big pasture we go. I can make my way up that. Well, let's try it.
I know you said go along the fence.
There was a fence way over there.
I think that's what he meant.
I think while I'm here, I might clean up around some of these trees anyhow. Just to kind of make things look a little bit neater. Or maybe not, because there's branches in here and stuff. Maybe not. Maybe we'll just let it go. Okay, now I know what he meant. Okay. Makes sense. There would have been no way I would have been able to fit through the fence and the brush pile there. Go along it here, I'd be okay. I know I'd be okay. Cow's definitely got this all rutted up down here, but it's always wet down here anyhow. At least in this corner. Going to be doing today is mowing this here. not too bad. Don't look too bad at all. Now to get me out of here. That must have been the runoff water up there that made all them ripples and everything. The only thing I can think of. I just think it's cool how the water just made them. But I don't see any washouts over here that, you know, contribute to those ripples right there. Shouts or nothing here that these could have contributed to. I find it hard to believe a cow did that. I know. There they are. Hi, cows. So I'm back with the New Holland. It's been a good tractor. I guess I really didn't need that Steiner after all. But it was on my mind that, you know, I wouldn't have been able to get through where I have gotten through with this if it was wet and gooey. Because them turf tires, they don't do the world's greatest in the mud. And 90% of the terrain around here, well, not 90%, more like probably 75% of the terrain around here is wet. And we need something a little bit better than turf tires, which those tires are all right for wet ground, but they suck when you turn. But what can you do? You know, you just cut your losses and go with it. You know, whatever the day may bring. But yeah, we're done mowing. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed.